I'm one of those people, I love to learn, and I know that if I had a job that I couldn't continue my learning, that would hinder me in some way. And so I think that was one thing that really attracted me to NASA, just the opportunities to learn and the challenges. Like, we're making innovative things here, and so for me, that's very important. I'm contributing to the betterment of society, so that's definitely important for me, and NASA is definitely a place where you can do that. After I graduated with my master's, I went 6 months without a job, and you know, I had to move back home with my mom. And you know, my family was kind of worried, and even I at times, but I remember having like so much faith that I'm gonna be working at NASA. That was a big accomplishment for me. I'm the first in my family actually to receive a bachelor's degree and a master's degree, and in the future, hopefully a PhD as well. I see myself actually working on spaceflight hardware, getting into the lines of actually utilizing my skills as an aerospace mechanical engineer. I think when a lot of people think of NASA, they think about scientists and engineers, but there are also other people that make NASA what it is. I think it's important for people to realize that, especially the youth, that even if the cards that life deals you doesn't always come out in your favor for you to pursue your dreams from the start, it hurts me to see people accepting, how I'm gonna say this word, mediocrity. Yeah.